Mohandas Gandhi meets with Muhammad Ali Jinnah in an attempt to bring the Hindus and the Muslims together. In an India always torn by the strife of castes, Mahatma Gandhi has tried for some semblance of unity. Again, it is something he failed to achieve. He parted friends with Jinnah, he says, but the Indian problem remains.